Hello, and welcome to another Mario Party 2 minigame review. Whoa, who turned out the lights? Oh, never mind, my screen just wasn't on. That's better. Today's minigame is the 1 versus 3 lights out. The person on their own has a hammer while the other 3 players have light bulbs. The person with the hammer has to smash all the bulbs before time runs out. But to make matters more difficult, the lights will be out, so the hammer player won't know where they are unless they're near a light bulb.
Okay, so this one was surprisingly really fun to play.
Yeah, agreed, especially for a 1 versus 3 minigame. I feel like this is usually my least favorite category of minigames.
Mine too, but both sides were equally fun to play, and I think one thing this game did really well too is that each side had a good level of difficulty too. It wasn't like one side was more fun to play or the other side was more difficult. They both were equally fun and equally difficult.
Yeah, I know. This might be the first 1 versus 3 minigame where I would be fine playing either side of it.
Oh, I agree. I think that has a lot to do with the game being in the dark, so both sides didn't know where they were going, and it just added a little bit of chaos.
Yeah, it did, but it was really fun to run around and realize, oh man, there's the hammer player and have to run away. It's one of those games that's just kind of exciting and fun to play.
Yeah, especially when you're carrying the light bulb and you're just wandering around and then all of a sudden you see the hammer approach just out of the corner of the light bulb, you know you've got to dodge the other way.
Yeah. Another nice, unexpected touch that was added to give this a bit more depth was the fact that when a player with a light bulb gets hit, they just kind of sit on the ground. So if you don't remember where everybody got knocked out at, you might run around in the dark and get stuck on them and not know why you can't get past this thing. So I think that was just like a cool little added mechanic that you have to worry about.
Oh gosh, yeah, that happened to me. I couldn't figure out where I couldn't move, and then all of a sudden I got cornered and got hit by the hammer.
Yeah, that was pretty fun.
For you, maybe.
So overall, I really like this minigame, and not just when I compare it to other 1 versus 3 minigames, it's just a really fun minigame overall. It's really fun playing in the dark and not knowing where the hammer player is or trying to find the players with the light bulbs. And little added touches like having to watch out for bodies of the players that have already gotten out really elevate it. I think we're gonna give this one 4 stars.
Yeah, I like this minigame. It was a 4 star for sure. Well, thanks for watching. That's it for today. Like, subscribe, and hit the bell. Next, we're reviewing Look Away.
Look Away? You're not that bad at this game.
Gosh, well, we'll see. Hope to see you then.